for him.
Pancho went back. Pancho ate $12.
What? Is that what it says?
The guy that was taking us in the tour said that's why he's here. Because he ate 12 dogs in Boca De Iguana, so they had to trap him and put him in there.
He's not
afraid of humans or dogs.
He's big enough, that's for sure.
And so they're waiting to take him to the...
There's rotting fish on him.
Oh, yeah.
To the zoo.
Oh, okay.
No,
put him in the back of our camera.